The Iowa High School Athletic Association out with a plea before the Football Friday games to organizations. They say coaches, parents, fan behavior, it has gotten out of control this year. WHO 13's Taj Simmons joins us, and the Athletic Association has simply said enough is enough, Taj.
Yeah, that is one thing to take away from this. Sports absolutely can bring out the best of us, but in some people it can bring out emotions far too intense for a game. The Athletic Association has taken notice of these disrespectful fans, which some people call jerks, and called them out, especially for targeting one group in particular, referees.
It's just a matter of people understanding that and being tolerant of there are humans involved in this, and so there are going to be human errors when it comes down to it. And if we can accept that and understand that it's not going to be a perfect game, then I think things go a little bit better.
The IHSAA published an article to their website yesterday with an eye-catching title, Bad Behavior by Coaches, Parents, and Fans Must Stop. It scolded fans for harassing and disrespecting referees and provides statistics on the harm and heckling. They claim half of all high school officials nationwide have felt unsafe while on the sidelines. The IHSAA believes that a small vocal minority is causing these problems, and some high schools remind fans to stay civil before the game even starts.
Please encourage the participants with positive comments and acts.
And respect the decisions of the officials. What you do and say during the contest reflects on you, your team, and your community.
A little bit crazy, but not too crazy. You know, we all try to be respectful for everything, but, you know, we do cheer on the team, you know, and, you know, just come out here and just have the fun every Friday night.
And at that Valley game, fans were respectful. I just want to clear that up. There's also a concern that officials and referees could leave high school sports altogether if this harassment continues. And while the Athletic Association says a mass exodus is not happening yet, they fear it could happen soon if that small percentage of disrespectful fans continues to be disrespectful. So Elias, really desperate plea they're putting out there tonight.
Yeah, they started the season saying they didn't have enough officials. Doesn't make it easier when they have to come up with stories like this.
Yeah.
Taj, thank you.